This is Chris Perry with AccuRite Building Inspections. Doing a sewer line inspection at 22198 Southwest Fisk Terrace in Sherwood. Going through a clean out in the front yard. So we got a 4-inch ABS line. The water you see flowing is from the kitchen sink. We use this to help us look for leaks. The cable's starting to bind a little bit. I'm going to go flush the toilet to help the camera through the line. Okay, we're located at the camera head. This is just right out by the vault out in, or the manhole out in the middle of the street, so we're going to inspect a line coming back. This green material you're looking at is actually the city's lateral line coming to the property. Okay, we had some material here just a minute ago, which was actually just a piece of root that had fallen into the cleanout from us having to dig up the sewer line cleanout. So no root right there. We did flush it on through. Okay, this is just a slight offset right here at about 13 feet where just debris has been kind of catching on it, but it does not appear to be root intrusion. So the sewer line looks good. No repairs needed.